Let's see if Zach Werenski has talked to his teammates. Let's look for that net front presence in front of Frederik Anderson. Quick shot scores! Power play goal! Cam Atkinson! You can see what happens here. Dubois is out there on the power play for the first time this season. He didn't play on the first couple of units the first time. But as Foligno helps get that puck wide, Cam Atkinson's over there. He says, I'll just slip it through Anderson. Frederik Anderson tried to toe drag that puck back in towards himself.
On the penalty kill.
And you got to watch them. They've got six shorthanded goals.
Racing to it. They score! Mika Zibanejad. It's a power play goal.
Accuracy here by Shattenkirk. McElhinney thinks he can get it. And Kreider was so aware of where he was and saw Zibanejad on the other side. What a pass.
Send one forward for Brandon Sutter. Out comes Hart for the puck. Clears it. Held in. Besser hit the post. No, it's in.
It's in.
Pardon me, Brock Besser scored from just inside the blue line with Hart caught out of the net. And the Canucks are on the board.
You see the pucks rolling here. Carter Hart comes out, tries to play it on his forehand, and Brock Besser is right there.
On the Calgary goal earlier tonight, gets his pocket pick. Now Burns, as Riddick comes all the way out, and Burns with an empty net scores! Brent Burns, the Sharks, with a shorthanded goal, and it's 2-1. Mike Smith comes in, David Riddick's headed to the dressing room, and Bill Peters, the head coach of the Flames, making the change here, not hesitating at all. He doesn't like the body language.
A long drive right on, and Frederik Anderson will stop it, and now tries to play it, turn it over. Smith in front, Stastny scores!
And now tonight, here he comes again and steals the puck. And this time, Frederik Anderson doesn't get away with it. Stastny throws it in the slot. The ref was yelling at Frederik Anderson, move it, move it, move it. Put the pressure on him, and he did.
Bjorkstrand will wind it down. Kick down in front. And Panarin scores into a wide open net. Well, Marc-Andre Fleury, the victim of a bad bounce, right off the end boards, right by him, and right to the Blue Jackets' top scorer.
Here's a look, the battle, and Bjorkstrand just sends it in. There's the bounce. It goes past Fleury, right to Panarin. Miller can't get there in time. There's a lot of pressure from Columbus. Fleury been holding strong for Vegas. There it goes right between the pads of Fleury, and it's tied. It's
through to the boards, and Couture fought hard to clear the zone. Killington out. Way out of the net comes Riddick, and he turns it over to Konechny. Konechny the shot. He scores! Riddick gambles, and he loses. Konechny gives the Flyers a 2-1 lead.
Giroux on the right scared Riddick, so Riddick came out thinking he could clear the puck. Travis Konechny's speed then was a factor. Second guy for the Flyers across the blue line. Did he have much room? Oh, it might look like it from there, but he had to time it perfectly. Five-hole goal, just not your typical five-hole goal. Flyers lead 2-1. What a play.
Now it's Shattenkirk. Dubnyk lets it go past. And Zibanejad scores! He fired from the corner with Dubnyk moving and put it in. Off the post and in.
They hit the goaltender because of the angle, and so it just went off of Dubnyk and then off the post. Here comes, when you watch the angle, and the puck will come off of Dubnyk.
It's wide. Teravainen's on it off the end boards by Aho, all the way back down. Jake Allen loosely plays it. Aho's on it. He scores! How about that? Sebastian Aho, after a gaffe, a grand gaffe by Jake Allen out of the corner. It's a shorthanded goal. The Canes have a 3-2 lead.
The coach that handles the penalty kill using Hayden Fleury right after a recall. Again, empowering players. And Jake Allen lackadaisically gets out. Perhaps the trapezoid comes into play. Now he knows he can't play it, but he's already beaten. And Aho just knows he needs the tight turn and stuff with a purpose.
Nurse in a race and look at Smith come out to play it. Kopitar trying to make him pay right out in front. Sharp angle shot. Brown puts it home.
Where to be when Mike Smith comes out. He goes off the boards. and then he's in trouble. If he creates a 2-on-1, it's a turnover. You're going to get that. Kelly Rudy once said, I play the puck better when I play the puck less. When you make different choices, you take the choice, maybe discretion is the better part of valor. But with Mike Smith, he is going to be the aggressive guy.